And then I suppose the toughest player I played against, of course, would have been Zidane. And he was that. He did play in a two midfield, but he had a good body to get a goal. And what you say about Zidane against 6 foot 1, 6 foot 2, and he was nasty, very.